Got my mama's will, but I've got a lot of my daddy in me too. I grew up on a working cattle ranch in a rodeo family. I wanted to be a world champion barrel racer, but daddy always saw something different in me. He was the one that said, Reba, why do you always want to do something you're not good at? He said, why don't you stick with your singing? And it was also daddy who encouraged me to go sing the national anthem at the National Finals Rodeo in Oklahoma City in 1974. Because of that, I'm standing on this stage tonight. You know, Daddy didn't talk much, but when he did, he meant what he said. Greatest man I never knew lived just down the hall, and every day we said hello, but never touched at all. He was in his paper, I was in my room. Was I to know he thought I hung the moon? The greatest man I never knew came home late every night. He never had too much to say, too much was on his mind. I never really knew him. Oh, and now it seems so sad. Everything he gave to us took all he greatest words I never heard, I guess I'll never hear. The man I thought could never die has been dead almost a year. I was good at business, but there was business left to do. He never said he loved me. Guess he thought I knew.